So this is what he was going to show us, how to draw an ellipse using the pin and string method. So here on GeoGebra we have a model I've drawn up, and part D and E is the minor axis, and B and A is the major axis, and F and G are two focal points where our two pins will be located, and H is our where we'd have our pen. So let's just play this model. As you can see, draws our ellipse, and let me see if I just pause it here. The sum of the length, so the sum of F to any point on the ellipse plus the sum of G to the other side is equal to the major axis of the ellipse. So there we go again, and just stop it here, and we can see by the sum that is always equal, and thus verifies that the pin and string method works for drawing an ellipse. So this video is going to show us how to draw an ellipse using the pin and string method. So here on GeoGebra we have a model I've drawn up, and part D and E is the minor axis, and B and A is the major axis, and F and G are two focal points where our two pins will be located, and H is our where we'd have our pen. So let's just play this model. As you can see, draws our ellipse, and let me see if I just pause it here. The sum of the length, so the sum of F to any point on the ellipse plus the sum of G to the other side is equal to the major axis of the ellipse. So there we go again, and just stop it here, and we can see by the sum that is always equal, and thus verifies that the pin and string method works for drawing an ellipse.